200 years, the only thing the Australians have invented is the rotary washing line.
Did they really invent that?
Yeah. And now they've made a car.
Here it is, a big two-door coupe called the Monaro. On sale in Britain next spring from your Vauxhall dealer, sporting a price tag of £28,000.